Well, a Senate impeachment trial could begin as early as next week.
Of course, that comes nearly a month after the House approved the impeachment articles. News on 6's Alex Cameron has more from our Washington Bureau.
Yes, we now know that the House will vote to send the two articles of impeachment to the Senate tomorrow. It should be a formality in terms of the vote. The bigger question will be who the Speaker will choose to manage the two articles in the Senate.
Meanwhile, U.S.-Iran relations still has members talking. No member of Oklahoma's delegation voted for last week's war powers resolution that would limit President Trump's ability to take further military action against Iran. But they do agree it's time to update the AUMF, authorization for use of military force, that Congress put in place after 9/11.
We're living in a different world right now, but we haven't touched these authorizations in almost 20 years. It is time that the Congress takes up this important and significant question so we can more clearly address where and when we should be engaging.
Speaker Pelosi also said that she thinks that Congress needs to pass a new AUMF last week, but she says that in this highly charged political atmosphere, that would be very difficult to do. At the U.S. Capitol, I'm Oklahoma's own Alex Cameron.